the same thing what we were doing the last three games. So we got to be disciplined, because even last game, you know, they tried to start little those after whistle stuff, but we have to stay away and keep frustrating them.
How have you been able to do that, though? It's not easy when you're out there in the heat of the moment, Ilya. So how have you been able to keep your composure?
That's what Peter told us before every game, between every period. So we got to control our emotions, and that was the key in that series so far.
How about the way, no matter what, you guys are down 1-0, 2-0, it seems like you're never out of this game, and you never get down, even though other teams have scored on you first.
Yeah, we're a confident group, and we know if we're gonna do the same thing, what we want to do, the way, if we're gonna play the way we're supposed to play, we can come back from any.
You've been able to limit their chances. It's been more of a 5-on-5 team defensive game right now.
Yeah, and we feel comfortable to play against them 5-on-5. We don't want to put ourselves shorthanded, because we know they got a great power play and they got a lot of skills up front. So we have to take that away from them, and then we play 5-on-5, we'll be okay.